To be here, you know, because it's big for me. I came from Brazil, and to have my degree here, that's so important to me, to my family. So I want to say thank you to them. I'm very much for this. I'm so glad they gave me the chance to be favorite memories over here. I was playing one against Boise State, and Deja got the last shot in the one. So it was big, it was fun. I want to be here for like more 2 years, get a job, and then go back to Brazil. I want to be a coach. I want to like the kids have like opportunity to be just like me, to come like from far away from Brazil, from like poor families, and to have a chance to learn English, to know like different language, to have a degree. So I want to be a great coach and help people out to come from America and just know like, you know, basketball life to be a better person in life, because the coach makes me a better person. I want to thank Coach for choosing me to be here for this experience that I had at Utah State University. I want to thank my teammates, I want to thank my assistant coaches, Coach Ben, Coach Carter, Coach Kelsey, Brooke, the previous coaches that were here, Coach Micah, and Ebony. I want to thank them as well for helping me out a lot here. So many things here at Utah State, I've grown a lot as a person. I want to thank my friends that I met here at Utah State. They always come to my games, Khadid, Janae, Jasmine, Fallon, they always come to my games to support me, and they're part of the BSU group, Black Student Union, and I love them so much, and they helped me out so much here since I got here in Utah State. One of my favorite experiences was the Prime Time Madness, and it was so much fun playing with my teammates. I actually got to dunk the ball in that game. I know that I didn't get a chance this season to dunk the ball. Maybe in the tournament I will, but but that moment was fun. It really hyped everyone up, and everyone was cheering. Another favorite moment of mine was when Deja actually got the last shot and she just threw it up there. She's my roommate, so I was so happy for her. And I was jumping up and down and I was excited. So that was another one of my favorite moments. After I graduated, I really want to get a chance to play overseas, maybe in Germany or Turkey or Australia. So that's my dream, to play overseas. If not, I do actually want to get into the law enforcement, possibly be a police officer, work my way up to detective. That would always be my dream.